Bwop. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do that.
What are you doing, you crazy pickle?
Stop
me. I'm a crazy pickle. I was talking to you. No,
I was crazy. Convert
it to red. Watch this all.
Cause calm. Yeah, as soon as we get logged in.
Maybe you should do it now so that you don't start to starve.
Let's be logical.
Options. Show HUD. Audio. Yeah, that works. The player of host. I shall do the game of saving. Day 11.
We're on day 11.
We are. Pew, pew. Oh, look at them bats.
Bubbling stuff.
Creata Lobby.
Creato.
Gotta take some horse pills. Because I'm a horse. Nay. Delicious. It tastes like vitamins and regret. I'm trying to remember which one is your
design.
Button. I have buttoned it. So many buttons. Continue. Yay.
Is it any man's?
Aimless that time. Scritches my face. There, my beard sticking together. Excellent, excellent. Tis almost. Almost there. Go lay down, Zoe. Go on. Forehead is so dry. Beep. Starting.
Oh God.
God has nothing to do with it. Just cannibals. Flesh eating. The four.
Oh god. I mean, oh candy.
Oh yeah, right. I forgot we were here.
We have to.
I forgot we were here.
Where are we at?
Cannibal this place.
Camp. Oh, lovely.
We're at the cannibal camp. That's always nice.
Look at the meat you've got in your inventory, you nutball.
What meat?
You.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Uh-huh. You got a whole grocery store. Why am I not with you guys?
You didn't save.
That's just the way it works.
Uh-huh. Huh. Both here. Okay. Why are you not here?
I don't know. I'll be back home in a moment.
I'm glad we have our army.
Yes, it's such a beautiful thing.
Did you already scare yourself?
No.
That's what we always do.
Maybe.
Why do I have this?
Maybe you scared me.
No more blueberries for me. No, not that one. I want this one. I'm on the way. Hi ho, Silver. Did you tell Ray about the building? The cannibal?
Oh, we saw a cannibal making a building today.
What?
We saw a cannibal making a building.
Huh!
Yep, she was just on her raft playing single player, and the cannibal just started building something on the shore.
And then I destroyed it.
I noticed he did it. I was like, wait a second, what's that? That wasn't there before. And we thought it was a glitch at first, and then I was like, no, I think the cannibal built stuff. She walked onto the shore, and sure enough, the cannibal made something.
Yep.
But it's duck season.
Rabbit season.
Duck season.
What?
Mongoose season.
Always mongoose season.
No, no, I don't want to get rid of my paint. What the hell was that? Oh, just that bush. Screw that bush. It can eat my butt. Running through here. Leap.
Oh yeah, I got a chainsaw.
Running through the wilderness. Da da da.
Gonna get you for kill.
Yeah, it's just you.
Why has I got no mama?
That's just the way it works. No water for you.
You're freezing, dear.
That's what happens. Happens to the best of us. Run.
Why is there a stick holder out here?
I don't know.
The door got placed yet.
I couldn't have placed it. I wasn't here when you guys built this.
Yes, you were.
No?
Mm-hmm. You push the last book on your plate.
Oh.
You played it last time we played.
It's you.
No, it's not. You have no proof.
Yeah, I turned around and he was there.
That's not proof. That's hearsay. Oh, look. It's a little legs thingy.
A little what?
Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. We should go kill it. We need armor. I mean, we don't, but, I mean, because why not?
What one is that called, right?
Virginia.
What one is it? That's not the Armsy?
No.
Armsy has multiple arms, not legs.
Booyah! Well, come on, don't run away from us now.
We can't cross the river.
Come back!
Cross it.
Come back! Come back! We love you!
It's trying to cross the river.
Chink.
Oh, I missed.
I got him!
It's not a good idea! It's not a good idea! It's not a good idea!
Up there.
It's going to get friends.
You need to turn your volume down on your phone, sweetheart.
No. Come back,
okay,
sir.
Check down here a little bit. That's right. Where? Oh, yeah, now it's mad. Now it's cold.
Don't you break my armor.
Yay! Into the fire we go!
We need its head.
Since this one's...
You and your trophies, kid.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, since this one's, like, right next to the base.
This should be much easier.
Get on there.
It's got multiple faces inside its head. Right, come on. How could we not need this? Could what? One of you get a head trophy thing going? Somewhere. Actually, no, Patrick, because you're closest.
I don't know how to do that.
I will try when we get there.
I'm gonna
you need
get
to find the best way across, right? Or you're going to lose your head.
I can make the jump.
Do 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 do. Step! Alright, the door's over here.
Trophy thing?
Ah, there we go.
I learned with the skull trophy that it doesn't
work. All toasty and warm.
You need to go up close to the wall.
Aw, look at this. Hey, you just gotta put a face on it. Aw.
Yay!
How lovely.
Oh.
Way to go!
Trophies lit.
I'm in the water.
Not deep enough into water.
Look at that. Isn't it pretty? So beautiful and majestic. Wait a second. What is this thing?
Medicine cabinet.
Oh, you're a medicine cabinet. Now the next thing we need to do is go to that cave that you were telling us about.
Yeah, can we do it in the daytime?
No, because it makes no difference.
Well, we should save before we go. And
we just started.
Well, I have 2 pounds. I don't want to lose
them. Mmm, beautiful tainted meat.
Oh, you ate it. That's what I meant.
Oh, no, I already put one on. There's yours now. I'm okay, I got lots of meat. It's a little rotten, but you know. All that rabbit's fresh.
Put it on the drying rack. Yeah,
I'm okay.
Your fish are rotten.
That's okay. So is my lizard.
Fish don't respawn, actually.
Oh?
They don't respawn.
Okay, well, I'm gonna take some dried food with me because
it's dark there. Let's see.
Are you gonna take some meat with you, Ray?
I should.
You definitely should.
Old gun parts. Yay! Dynamite. Oh, hello, Fatal!
Okay, grab some meat, dude. Let's go.
Salty Raiden.
What about Salty Raiden?
Salty Raiden.
Oh, yes, Raiden's here with us.
With all the salt. Oh, look, it's daytime. You got your wish. Let's go.
Yay! Okay. Oh, we've quite a hike.
Onward! The land of Oz!
Moses?
No, just Oz. And all the flesh surrounding our bodies.
Oh, there you are. What? You look precious there, my son.
What's taking you guys so long?
Green's getting food for the trip.
Leap. Leap.
He's just walking around the lake.
Leap. Sweet, another piece of meat for the road. Onward.
We're onwarding.
Onward! Forward, not backward. Front ways, not four ways. Left ways, not down ways. And always twirling,
and
twirling, twirling towards freedom. Collecting all these leaves, gonna make a fire. Leaves, leaves, leaves.
Make a fire, fire.
Oh, that was just a log. I looked over there and I was like, is that one of those leg things again?
What? Yeah.
I would like for another
three
Virginia or an Armsy, and I would like for it to not break my armor this time, so I actually got some armor out of it.
It's because you keep stabbing them up close and personal.
You must be shorting the arrows, y'all.
They get offended by that. They take it
I don't
little...
have very many arrows.
Oh,
they take it a little personally.
And I don't have any feathers. I don't have any feathers.
I'm gonna kill some birds.
I'm just gonna kill any normal cannibals in this. I'm building.
They take it very personal when you poke them with sticks.
We gotta be going across the river, y'all.
But I don't like going across the river.
I don't. It doesn't matter. You must be going across the river. It's on the side of the river.
Hello, Super Saba. You've come to watch us kill some cannibals and wear their flesh on our arms.
Suitcases.
Suitcases. I love suitcases. They give me things. After I beat the shit out of them. Lizard! Oh, fine. I was already in here.
Oh, here's Creamy McScreamy Pants.
I shall not die, sir. Why are these not open for me? I don't like it.
Because you weren't here and saw
that was a deer. I thought it was a leggy thing. Yeah. Oh, it's just you guys. Oh, my goodness. I can't do this. I'm glad you guys are following me to the fence.
All right, more arrows. There's arrows up here in some of these cases. And some more. Oh, I can't carry any more flares.
I could definitely use some flares.
Oh. Oh, look. Why are their arms on fire? I'm gonna go after this guy. Oh, there's one for each of us.
Got a decent range, and you can just keep stabbing people and just stun lock. Okay, there's four. Okay,
I am.
Well, man, could you maybe put a shirt on, please?
Right.
Streaming.
Listen, woman, I was beating her up.
Come on. Oh, somebody's hitting me from behind. Why are you doing that? I'm just trying to be nice.
We just want to wear your skin.
I'd take your skin too if I could.
One guy is still over there.
Yes. We would have so much of the good armor, right? The creepy armor. Creepy armor is actually the best armor in the game.
Yeah.
We would have so much if we could wear these guys.
Where did you go?
And
oh, there you are.
If these guys counted as creepy armor, we would have so much.
Oh, there we go.
Die.
Now let's go see if there were any more of those boxes. Look at the bodies. Look at all them bodies. I'm going to wear some of that. Put some snake on my arm. There goes a rabbit. Just littered with bodies.
I wish you could have a live snake on your arm. That would be so cool.
Oh, there's another one over here. Oh, just more flares. Oh, well. Onward we go. Oh, wait. Stop. Don't move.
You shoot it with a flame. Oh, can you get it? Can you get it? Can you get it? Nope.
Wait. Got him.
Yay!
You say if you shoot him with a flaming arrow, then they'll burn out?
They will. They run for a minute or two afterwards, but they still die.
Oh, I can't use the deer skin. It's right there.
You want it right?
It's just going to spoil
it. Oh, look, another deer skin.
The skin.
Oh, look, more deer.
The skin.
Just give me a second.
How much deer skin is that now? Deer skin is 7.
Pink.
Sweet. I'll take that one. You killed it. There's another one to your left.
Yeah, just keep my... Where did he go? Don't move. Pink.
How do you make a spear bag?
There's a... There's a deer in the water right here. Let me see. Is it?
There's another deer behind us there, deer.
Dang it. Where is it?
That way.
Where?
I don't see him anymore.
I don't see a deer.
There was one back there.
Oh, deer. Deer skin. Let's see. What can I make? Spear bag? I need two. Oh, you need boar. Do I have boar?
Oh.
Deer. No, I have one boar skin. I need two for a spear bag.
My inventory is so much more
empty. Oh, there he is. Come back here, you.
My inventory is so much more empty than yours.
Just stay where you are. Don't run. I'm just here for your comfort. Just stay there. You see nothing. Be very quiet. I am hunting deer. Dang it. It's running away.
I don't have sneaky shoes.
You mean you don't have sneakers? Ah oh, ha, ha ha, the sneaky shoes.
Rabbit fur boots. I need two more rabbit skin.
Oh, I hear some more screamings.
We need skin bags.
we need a skin bag. But I thought that's
racks.
Meat popsicle. Oh, look, there goes one. Oh, look, there goes four of them. Look, there they go. Aren't they beautiful? Majestic when they run in packs.
Oh, deer.
Where's a deer?
Yeah, just ran behind us.
I'm farther ahead.
I want to try. Oh, there's two deer.
Oh dear.
Why is it so different for me and Patrick? It just went straight to the tip of my finger, and for Patrick, it goes off to like the left.
It's just how it works.
Oh, you got him! Good job, my son!
How do I hit the long shots? I don't hit these, but I don't hit the close shots. Like, some closer shots, it should be easy.
Look at all these birds. So many birds.
I'm gonna kill a squirrel with a giant club that I can barely swing.
Okay, come on, dude, let's go.
I need to eat.
You come back here, bird. I'll kill you.
I didn't go through half my snacks in a...
Dang it.
Oh, I can't carry any more small meat.
Yeah, bird. I can't carry any more arrows.
Onward.
I am word.
Sideward.
Bird.
Got him.
The bird just went through that rock.
They're good at that. They like to phase through objects.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, there's like 4 or 5 over in that direction.
Yeah, okay.
They move in flock-like patterns.
Mm.
Okie dokie, okie dokie.
What
are you making? Making something good, I hope? Something delicious?
I got a lot of dagger to pee.
Yes, just stay. Stay where you are, on top of... Yes.
Protect my body!
We shall protect thee from the armsy approaching you. In the majestic wilderness known as Cannibal Island. And that rolling wave. There it goes.
Ooh, a wave!
Splish! Splash, you be taking a bath. Look at all the majestic scenery. Spinning around in circles. That's where you get eaten by a shark.
Me sharky!
And George, Crime Busters of the Sea. I'm gonna drop that, and drop that, and drop that clothing.
Oh, you don't keep the clothing?
Well, I just dropped it.
I've got, like, 4 outfits right here. I can't actually hold anymore.
Eat.
Blueberry.
Eat. 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 There we go. Should be good for a little bit near. By the time we get to the cave, it should be nighttime. Ha ha. Ha ha. Do my calisthenics. What? Bag the clothes. Why does that rock looks like it has a face? Look. Right between my hand.
Ooh, a face!
Yeah, look, it's a face. It's got eyes and a nose. Attack it with a climbing axe.
You're dead now. That totally counts.
Now we need to skin it and make it into clothes. Look at that bird just mocking you.
I want to try and hit a bird.
With a spear?
With a spear.
Can you imagine? That would be such an epic shot.
I'm gonna do it by the end of the stream stuff. For the forest. I'm gonna do it.
Okay.
Okay.
How cool would it be if I hit a bird with a spear?
That would be pretty sweet. What the heck were you doing?
Onward to the cave!
There was a bird. I saw a bird on some tree.
Hey, come on, my son.
To the cave of mysteries. But we're not going to find a genie, unfortunately.
No. And what we do find definitely will not grant us wishes.
Well, it all depends on what said wishes are.
Can I wish for infinite wishes?
No.
Unfortunately, that's one of the rules. Can't wish for infinite wishes.
You could wish for infinite wishes, and then infinite wishes. Actually, no, you do infinite wishes, so then they know, like, hey, can't do that. I wish for infinite wishes to be allowed, and then infinite wishes, and that's your 3 wishes, and then you have infinite.
Wow. Or you just wish for infinite genies. Oh, Unlimited cosmic power. Good old Mr. Williams. That's alright. I'm carrying lots of spoiled food. We're good.
Me and Mother have plenty of dried meat.
And I still have a bunch of fresh
meat. I wanna find the crater.
It's right there.
Oh, here's the crater. Alright. If they're in render distance, I'm gonna try and hit something with speed.
No.
Don't fall to your doom, sir.
Great trick shot, right, Jimmy?
Come on!
Yeah! 360 no scope! With the spear. Frog.
You don't have
360 blocks.
I've never ever seen a frog.
But you just put a put a sniper scope in your spear. 360 blocks go boom.
Well, who doesn't?
Now it's somewhere this way.
Who doesn't put a scope on their spear? That's just how these things work.
Right, that's just the Call of Duty rule, right? You put a sniper right, and you put a sniper scope on something, boom, more range. Boom, great check shots.
I think Saba agrees. If he's still there, I know he's cooking. You know, sniper scope on a spear, and we're all dandy.
Okay, I'm not exactly sure where, but it's somewhere in front
of us. Yeah, so we should just run this way.
Not off to the side, it's somewhere in front of us.
I see.
Oh, shoot, so is that cannibal.
Well, cannibals. There they go. That's that flock I was tracking earlier. Look at how majestic the little... How majestic
Come
they
here,
are.
George! Come here!
The majestic cannibals.
What are you doing?
Oh, look, isn't he beautiful? He's so pretty. Clothes.
Oh, that means that there's a cave nearby.
Yeah, it's right over there by that head, because I came out of it before.
This is not the one I was talking about, though.
Yeah, that's one of the ones I came out of when I got locked downstairs. There's random boxes over here.
More bodies, more golf balls, and...
Huh? Oh. These boxes seem to be useless. Those boxes are useless!
Oh, I hate bats.
What's wrong with bats? They're pretty. Damn useless boxes.
Ooh, more slingshot ammo.
Oh, couldn't pick
up
that
watch. We should go in this cave because we haven't been in here before.
Actually, I was when we went for the chainsaw the first time.
Okay.
That's one of the ones I can't... That's the one I came out of to get back out after I got lost because I didn't have the climbing axe. What the hell? Look at all those rocks. Sticks. Look, you're all up there by your own.
Oh my god, there's so many.
You're so far ahead. Wait till the cannibals get you. All I see is your name. I can't even see your body. If we find you.
Who says we don't just run back?
What if we get scared?
Yeah, what if we just get scared and we run?
Well, when I turn around, I can see you guys, so you're not that far away. Careful.
I need to find Snick. So I want to save this dragon meat as much as I can. Not because I want to bring more back, no. I'm not too concerned about bringing dragon meat back.
No.
We have plenty of deer that are near the house. We can watch.
Oh, look at that fancy
rabbit.
Cannibal village.
We can watch the rabbit pattern in our base, and then we can set a fire there, and then if an animal runs into a fire, it automatically cooks.
Look at how fancy they are.
Alright, we're coming.
At least for a rabbit.
Oh, I found some rope. And a boat.
Ooh, we can tie them up.
Can you imagine? Imagine holding... Oh, more rope. Can you imagine holding a cannibal hostage? The hell? Ducks!
Yeah,
ducks!
You can shoot them, but you can't get them. You can't get the meat from them.
I'm gonna hit a duck with a stick of dynamite.
Oh, this is gonna be epic. I'm watching. They are all right there.
I can't see the ducks.
What? Okay.
Where are they on your screen?
They're right there. Like right next to that rock.
Alright.
See how this works?
Let's see if this works.
Right?
I don't think I'm throwing it.
Oh! Oh no, I went too far down. I could have gotten it. No, I got my spear.
Oh, I saw a spear in there.
Yeah, it's probably an extra one. Yeah, no, friggin', I hit the duck. You can definitely get the duck. The ducks produce a lot of feathers. I stabbed it and it just dropped a bunch of stuff. Lots of berries around here.
Ooh, an old pot. I got a pot.
Ooh, look at these luggage containers.
Where'd you see a pot?
In the fire.
In the kitchen.
Ooh, rope to hang myself. Okay. They're hanging themselves.
That's one of the things we see in the cannibal build.
What, one of these?
Yeah.
These fires? Or one of these tent things.
And one of the things that the burned bodies.
That's always fun.
Rabbits and birds everywhere. I got some more meat. There's more meat over here.
Ash is good for the environment. You know, makes for good grass growing area.
There's a pot.
Yeah, it's in there. I got a pot. I want to see when these actually catch something, because they are like rabbit traps, lizard traps.
My and Patrick's second or third world, we had traps and they caught some.
Yep. I had one set up for rabbits.
Because
it was rabbit season. There's that, there's that. Nothing there.
I actually have too many outfits.
Oh, look, this thing needs to be exploded.
You make it a boom boom?
All different clothes. I'm gonna put some clothes on.
Is it Ray?
Why did a second one drop?
Ow!
Why did a second one drop?
Why did I get hit with it? I was so far away. Part of the gun.
Yay!
And we got the.
So much rope.
Loading thing.
Oh, that hurt my brain. That's not what I meant to do. That's so much rope, I can't carry any more rope. Rope! Rope! Oh god, look out behind you! Ah.
Can I? You don't have a head.
I guess I'll eat one of my snack bars. Jeez.
Why is this empty?
Oh god!
Because
we didn't fill them up before we left. Okay, well, I didn't find the thing.
Well, we kind of got a little sidetracked.
We did. Come on, Ray, stick together.
Sweet, time to get completely lost and on my own.
Isn't that always how it works? Oh, that was a bottle of alcohol.
Make the boom boom arrows.
Boom boom, imagine if we could... Imagine attaching a stick of dynamite to an arrow.
Nice.
Oh, you're bushwhacking, are you?
Ooh.
Raiden. Let's just go.
Where are you?
To whatever cave. Rah!
Well, we're totally off track. I have no idea where we are.
It was on the other side of the pond.
Well, that's pretty.
Looks like my sister.
Look at you. It does not look like your sister.
Fine, it resembles my sister.
No.
Oh yeah, let's just hug a tree real quick. Yeah, that's a great idea. How many snacks do I have? 3.
Why didn't you gather a bunch of them that were still at the...
I found a cave.
I did.
There you go, yay! Back here, bud. And we got lots of food to cook, so we're hungry.
Climbing down the cave. I think I found this one before, but I don't know. Goodbye, guys. Look at that. The eyes are looking at me again. Oh, you guys are just like sliding.
Oh, there's a Virginia. Right there at the bottom.
What's that to your right?
Who's right?
Oh, there's a body up there. Look at that.
And there's a Virginia, like, right there. As soon as we go down, we're gonna get in a fight. We're gonna need to stab it or something.
And there's babies.
Babies everywhere.
So Patrick should go first.
Oh my god, look at all those babies.
Holy babies.
I kinda just wanna camp out right here, honestly. Can I just camp out right here?
Why can't I hit it?
Oh, here comes the Virginia.
Of course it's after me.
Get on the ladder! I guess I have to come fight, don't I?
Nope. Ha
ha! Okay! She jumped on my face! She jumps on my face! Brooke, do you need your armor now? Up here.
Yes, it can. It can jump.
From my knowledge, it's just jumping into the rock.
Take that. I can pick my arrows out of its face. Okay. Now we just gotta get the babies. Baby! Stab it again! There we go.
Give me your head!
No, we're not taking the head.
Well, I wanted to use its head at least.
That's fine.
It doesn't have a face on!
Look at all them babies! Oh, I guess they're not really babies.
I'm glad that that not all of those guys do get up.
Okay, stay with us, dude.
I still hear another baby. Look, it's coming. Look at it go.
It just hits us with the butt.
Duck and weave. I feel like
blue
there's
small rocks.
Your favorite.
I love blue small rocks.
Let's go.
Get to pick up the small rocks. Wasn't even giving me the option.
More circuits. Some more rope.
Max small rocks.
What's up, dude? Oh, okay, bud. We'll see you tomorrow.
Where's my slingshot?
Make sure you don't let the cat out.
Oh, apparently I need food.
Where's my slingshot?
There we go.
Come on, Rick.
I'm trying to find my slingshot.
Come on.
It's right there next to the... Yeah, there you go. What's up this way? Our doom.
Yeah.
Oh. Hello.
Now my brightness is the highest.
Well, it's because I put my brightness up earlier today because I was playing it. Not this world, obviously, but...
Eh. Oh, yeah, I'm pulling this.
Get out of my way, backpack lady.
Mother. Look at the slingshot. That makes sense.
Oh. Is that a way out?
Yep.
No, it's way deeper into the cave. Is it deeper? Yeah, it's deeper.
Tentacles. Or maybe this is the deeper part. Oh, this is some weird, awkward light.
Oh, God.
Do you know where we are?
I forget what we're getting here, but yes. Oh, no. If we've killed enough of the normal guys, there should be two RNGs and a Virginia all at once. So if we've killed enough little guys, we need to kill three things.
I hear some people.
There's Yo, I can tell from the boards and the wall.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. I think he's going to come this way in a second.
Yeah, here
it
comes.
Monkey noodle. Poke a little bit.
I just love when they do that. He disappeared. Noodle. Oh, there. You're just going to... So I'm just gonna put him up here.
Looks like every other dead body in here.
So there's that way.
Yeah, he just looks normal. They'll eat him sooner rather than later. Actually, no, I'm pretty sure they use him for armor. Is that story stuff?
I think there's something moving there.
Yeah, there is. There's that guy right there.
Oh, God. There's a chair. This cave. I get lost in here a lot.
Oh, there he is. Look at him. Isn't he pretty? So many tentacles in the chat.
He's dead.
Cloth. Cloth. Cloth.
Limbs just spawned.
Yeah, they did that for me too. I was just like, look at all them limbs.
Wowie.
Oh, there's another way down here.
Okay,
too.
There's a three-way thing over there. Okay, or we can go over here.
There's a way to go down there.
Down is probably the right way.
Where are you?
In the same place that you are. Oh. Getting max cloth, apparently.
143 cloth. 145 cloth. Okay. Ooh, a hard hat. 143. Hard hat with a flashlight
on it. That would be so useful. So would the flashlight right about now.
Alright, there's three ways up here that we can go. If we're going up there, there's three ways.
So which way are we
going to
go? There's
three ways up there, and then there's a way down there.
Oh, there's more boxes in here, too.
Yeah. We should just follow the way with the most boxes and hope that we don't need to fight the Virginias and the Armsies.
There's no boxes that way. There's no boxes that way, but there's something we can stab over here.
Yay!
More sticks.
Oh my god, there's so what much booze? Stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can make Patrick an alcoholic.
Again.
So I much. Was gonna say again.
Actually, I cured my alcoholism. Give me a second, I need to...
Oh, well now we can't make jokes.
Right?
Lighter, don't go out when it's just there. I knew it. I called it. I knew that there was a big fight in here if you killed at least one. And we killed so many. Is this a way out?
Yeah, it's a way out.
This is a way out.
Oh, bats!
It's outside! It's outside! It's outside!
Bats!
It's outside! Turn the lights up! Turn the lights up! Turn the lights up!
I don't want to fight it right now.
Should we go back inside?
Are we fighting? We should fight it. Why not?
We could go back inside.
Well, we should first kill it. Why not?
Okay.
I don't feel like breaking more armor as of right now. Hang on. Let me get up here.
I think we double whammy that guy.
We did. Look in the middle. Crafted arrows are modern. Are the modern arrows better?
I don't know.
Crafted. I would imagine they are, right? Because the modern day stuff tends to be better.
Just wait until he goes out before you shoot. Oh.
Double tap.
Oh, I can't pick up any more arrows.
Oh, no.
I guess I
probably.
There's more over here.
I guess we're going to go back inside.
Yeah.
No more secret tunnel. Oh, there's a picture right here.
I'll go first.
It's a teddy bear.
I kind of want the story stuff. Patrick, come in. Yeah, come in.
Oh, there we go. Okie dokie, I'm gonna... Where are you? Those are regular.
Yeah, so there's the modern arrows, and I believe the crafted arrows aren't as good.
How do you make a quiver?
I don't remember. Skins. Skins of some sort.
Thanks.
I think it's rabbits.
Yeah, I have rabbit. Quiver is 3 rabbit and
rope.
Dang it. I used it for my boots.
Not your boots.
My boots.
There's a snake in my boots.
I want to beat stuff in here with a stick.
Isn't that what we've been doing?
No.
Beating stuff with sticks?
It respawned.
Oh, for me.
This also respawned.
Ooh, the boxes. I'm gonna beat the bags with the boxes with a stick. I'm about to starve to death. Snacks, 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 snacks. Okay, pretty soon we're gonna need to get a fire going, or I'm gonna starve.
Okay, I'm gonna start it here.
Not yet. Unless you guys need a fire.
I don't see why not. Yeah, I think the armsy is up this way.
I only need to cook 1 meat if we do it.
Yay!
Oh god, we might have... Okay.
Oops.
Let's get going.
Yay. Oh, I think I ate the wrong one.
That's right, I can come out here too.
I mean, I think one of you guys is going to get to eat something spoiled.
Oh no.
So there's that, and then there's... That one's further in, because that's still more cave.
Like, the lizard is the one that's spoiled, so I'm going to eat it. I'm gonna start going this way. Are we going this way? We haven't gone this way.
Which way?
This way.
We've gone that way, and we've gone that way. That's the way
where we just came in.
Yeah. Okay, so it's either that way or that way. This way doesn't have a thing to crawl through. And I believe...
And this leads to more cave.
Both of them lead to more cave. The one up there does too.
Yeah, so we can go both ways.
We're not splitting up, because then someone's going to die.
Namely, your mother.
Where did you go, Ray?
I'm behind you.
There's a table down here.
So are we going down, or are we going this way? That way doesn't look like there's a way back up. Unless we leave the cave.
I don't even see your name, dear.
Because he's crouched.
Sure.
let's follow Patrick. Why not?
I'm gonna put some more armsy armor on.
You've got so much armor on that you can't even wear it all.
Yeah. I'm max lizard
How
armor.
How do I achieve this?
Look, another hard hat.
Ooh, hard hat. Oh, and some snacks.
And a heart.
And a head to a broken toy. Piece of Timmy's toy.
God damn it, Timmy. Leaving your toys all over the place. What's wrong with you?
The trail for us to follow.
Some more sticks. A little pool of water.
Oh, God. The pool of water is where we should go.
Oh, no. It's just like water. Like a small pool. That's...
Why is mother so jumpy?
It's just the way she works. I don't want to go that way. I don't know.
Why is this cave full of sparks and stuff?
Look, another hard hat.
Could we just wear the hard hats? I feel much better about a hard hat on my head rather than a skull on my face.
Right.
Hmm. Oh, look. One of our friends just... Oh, two of our friends just right ahead. Give me a second. Got one. Yeah, that works. Yes. Behind you, sir. Okay, that one's dead. What was that?
He's dead.
I had to poke him a little extra. Wonder which one of them has my arrows.
There's water that way, and then there's just nothingness up that way but more cave. And there's water that we can pass. I think we can pass through this.
Oh, this guy must have my arrow.
Yeah, there's a giant hole.
Oh, I stuck him in the butt with my arrow. Great.
There's a giant hole that we can swim through, but I think we need the scuba gear to make that.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, scuba gear weak. So we can go up to the left or go up to the right.
This is interesting.
Okay. Are we going this one?
I guess we're here.
People.
What more?
People? No. I mean, there's water, and water is usually the way to go because it freezes you and it makes it be incredibly unnecessary.
I don't think there's anything this way at all.
Alright then.
Yeah, it's just looking like water.
I don't remember the ways to go in this game, I just know that there's a way. And there's a way upwards up here.
There's two, there's one up, one up. Oh, that up.
Weren't we gonna go up here?
I guess so.
Did Patrick come up here?
Nope.
Climb
for your life.
Maybe I can get... Okay, there's a little cave in there, but I think that's just a way to get in here.
Time to climb the rope with one hand, cause I'm a boss. Okay. Parkour.
I should go get some of this water so I can drink it later. I know it's all polluted and stuff, but I want to get water at some point rather than keep drinking my sodas.
Oh, look, there's a chest. Oh, clothes. I wonder what it looked like. But you'll never be able to tell.
Nope.
Oh, look, more seats. One
Ooh,
just moved.
Chair!
Booze!
Alcoholism. Ooh, more.
You can blow up that wall.
We can?
Yep.
Oh, it looks like it.
Oh my god, I can't handle any more booze. Guess I'm gonna have to combine that, that. You know, since last time I got exploded.
Alright, Mother, you're just gonna be the explosion shield.
Hopefully.
Here, let me get it started. I only have 2 dynamite, but no.
Just gotta wait.
I can chuck it up there, see? Let's chuck it. Are we getting ready? Or are we doing it?
I don't see why not.
Right.
More tentacles in the chat. All the tentacles in the chat.
All the tentacles.
Oh, I think I only have fire arrows.
You have a few poison. Tell me when we're getting ready to blow this up.
I'm just gonna go grab some more booze. My god, so many bottles.
Can't carry any more booze.
Give me a minute.
That's all the explosions.
So let's see, I got 2 more, perfect.
Why are you holding this many cocktails? Molotovs, I mean.
It's just how I work. Okay, I think I'm good now.
Okay. Alright, mother's a shield.
Ooh, another story piece. I found some artwork. The tentacles just keeps getting bigger. Timmy has some drawings. Oh, did it not explode?
You know what? I'll try again. I'll try one more time. This is my last dynamite. Back up, Patrick. Back up, Patrick. Back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up.
Nope. Okay. We were incorrect. Definitely looks like you could make it explode, though.
And there was so many booze here to make it explode.
Strange. I need to sneeze now.
Weird.
Apparently. Trying not to sneeze.
This is a little weird.
I'm also trying to sneeze.
Let's
go.
Parkour.
I didn't just step on
that. Oh, some hairspray.
Ooh, I could use a second hand of hairspray.
Oh, no carry
on. What? Can I not? Aw. I must not be able to carry any hairspray. Nope, there was two hairsprays.
I can carry this hairspray with me and fight at the same time.
Apparently it's trying to drag me down into the pool. Just the pool. Wait, is that more booze? No, that's a stick. Okie dokie. Looks like we're going this way, ladies and germs. Setting fire to things. Looks like we're going this way now. Because we can. Water. Water. Fire. Well, we were gonna come up here, but then I was like, I don't want to go up this way. So we went the other way. Oh, hello, sir. Flamethrowers.
No, this is just how they did it back in the day.
I wonder what's up here.
This is just how they did it in the 1800s, right?
Yeah, because they totally had cans of aerosol hairspray.
Hey, rope. Money. Dead body curled up with his money. I can't carry any more ropes.
Probably barricaded itself in here trying to hide from the cannibals.
Or the cannibals barricaded it in there because they were like, yeah, we don't like you.
I feel like there should be some story stuff in here.
Well, we found like 3 pieces of story stuff so far, I think.
Follow Zimuzzle Man. Because you are the tiny man.
New animal discovered.
What kind of animal could we discover in here?
Well, besides bats. Not really thinking of anything else.
Okay, now we have 2 ways to go. This way or the water way. Water is always the right way and right is always right, I guess.
No, I think we were already in here. I think there's arms. Yeah. And cloth. And there's this rope thing. Did we go? Oh, yeah, we were going to go down here, weren't we?
Let's go.
Okay, go ahead. I'll stay right here. Wait for you guys to come back. Or not. You know, one of the two. If you don't come back, I'll just go home. Wait for your bodies. Oh yeah, just watch out when you're sliding, because if you slide like right to the end, you'll like just hit the ground and just die. This is a very long rope. Such a long rope.
And fairly deep water.
Look at that.
Look at how deep this water is.
I almost thought I died. Burn babies.
This looks like a place where we would get the modern axe.
Drown babies.
Ooh, medicine, and I can't carry anymore.
Medicines.
Oh my god, there's so much dynamite.
There's so many.
We can come back to this cave. This is one of those caves that you want to come back to because there's so much dynamite. You just never
run stuff.
Out. Look at all this dynamite. Look at all the dynamite. This is one of those caves that you come back to.
Axe!
Sweet. Can't carry any more arrows.
Yeah, so this is a cave that we could come back to because of all the dying arrows. It's one of those caves that's intended for you to come back to.
Electrical tape, axe. Body spray, you know. There's like, that's
body spray.
Just to help the cannibals smell better. Like that's all it's for. Like come on now.
Paintbrush.
What paintbrush?
I got a paintbrush.
Yeah, a paintbrush. Have you never seen the paintbrush?
No. Must have already picked it up.
Pick it up.
Where would I put it if I picked it up?
Paintbrush. Hang on, wait, what? I wanna look at that.
What are we looking at?
And I just saw it.
So many VHS tapes, we could go back to the boat and just, you know, live a happy life.
Hang on, I want to look at this.
Multiple stab wounds, head trauma, murder, violence.
So much murder and violence.
Autopsy request. September 25th. Fragile.
I think this is when they made the first one. Or maybe when they made the artifact.
So many artifacts.
Strange. Now we just gotta find our way out.
I thought we were just gonna stay down here.
I'm just kicking you in the face.
No,
Actually, I'm you and he's me.
Why did you kick me in the face? Brother?
There. So which way now? We were already there, so we're gonna go back up this way.
Can he wait for us?
No.
He doesn't know how to.
True story.
I mean, he just has a tendency.
I thought I had the climbing axe.
We do.
Apparently I don't.
Do you?
No.
Yeah. Ray and I haven't.
There's so many axes in this game, huh?
That's weird. Maybe that's why.
The crafted axe. There we go. This is just four axes of like seven.
Okay, come on.
There's like seven axes in this game.
Right.
Or more. There's so many.
Two cloth, two sticks.
Didn't we come from that way?
A repair tool!
Right, the repair tool is also kind of nice. Then a rope. If you wanna. You trying to make the craft of that?
Just because I want axes.
Yeah, there's.
What else can I make with this stick?
How do you make the repair tool?
It's a bunch of rocks, a bunch of sticks.
Tree sap, two sticks. No, I don't have the tree sap, but I want to see if I have everything else. Two cloth,
I have snowshoes.
Two nice. Cloth and then 10 tree sap.
I have to make snowshoes.
Sticks and rope. There, now I have a crafted club.
Should I wear them?
What can I make with this rock? Nothing good. What can I make with this dynamite?
It's a flare.
What can I make
with a stick of dynamite?
Can't make anything with the
Actually,
pan.
Actually, what can I do with this burning weapon?
Can we get out of this cave?
We'll get there. We'll get
plus
there.
Plus damage, minus speed. Plus speed. Plus damage. Plus damage.
Okay, just explosives with that.
I'm gonna see if it's up this way that we came from.
Chainsaw with light, bow with light, flintlock with light, modern bow with light. Sticky explosives.
Stuff. Yeah, it is this way we came from. Right?
I don't know.
It looks like it. It makes sense. It makes sense that we came from, like, up there.
All right, bone armor. Oh, let's see.
All right, are we getting out of this cave?
I'd like to.
I don't even. I was like, I don't even know where you guys went.
Is it not over there?
For you.
Is it not over that way?
Probably
many ways out. Well, let's go see. This is probably a way out.
I don't know. It seems like we're going down.
No, this is... We do need to go through one of these, though, so... Let's just see.
Right here!
Here.
Where are we?
The babies.
Oh, the babies. The little babies. Let's go the other way. More rope. Since I used some.
Where's more rope?
It was on the ground back there.
Oh, yeah. I used all but one of my rope.
Yeah, I used a lot of rope, too. Okie dokie. There's nothing that way.
we came out was up here.
Actually, it's the rope right up there. That's a new way. We didn't go this way last time. It's time to find out where everybody is.
There's suitcases and a floating rock.
I love floating rocks.
Well, here, let's try it. I got a few sticks of dynamite.
Just kicking all of them. You can do it. Don't die.
Yep.
Are you sure? I'm stuck. There we go.
I guess not.
The hell, man.
Get out. Run. I'm pretty sure something exploded that side.
Nope, just making puffs of smoke. I guess we can go home then.
A rope. I don't think there's been a.
It's over from there, isn't it?
Yep.
Might be, it might not be, who knows? Patrick might be tripping us to the side of the cannibals.
We're all freeze.
Jeez. Such a sight.
Snatch on here? No.
Oh god. This is even worse.
Okay.
I can see your tongue.
What?
And the top of your skull.
What was that?
I don't know.
Oh god, mother's out first. You might hear a scream.
Oh god, cannibals!
Oh, you stop us.
Where are we going?
I feel mother's leg shaking. Right, it's the one with the flag and the hammer next to it.
You're the one with the flag. Cannibal camp. You guys are near another cave.
Another cave.
Oh, that was cool.
We should save real quick and go in.
We can't save.
Yes, we can.
Temporary shelter.
Yeah, we just gotta get rid of the cannibal over there.
Give me your toes. Okay, don't break my armor. Okay, there's multiple. Okay.
Oh, they're.
Mother, we need assistance! And Patrick. Oh god.
Oh, Jesus! Into the cave!
Honestly, the cave is probably safer.
Not right.
I wanna kill them all.
You're right there alone. Come on.
Well, why did you guys go? I thought we were saving and sending up a fire to warm up and stuff.
We are. I was just waiting to get my chainsaw equipped. He's on fire!
I'm dying!
Well, mother, let's set up a fire. I got leaves and stuff.
Ow, people are hitting me with chainsaws.
Oh my god.
The massacre! In front of my chainsaw. Oh, we're on fire.
We'll never be cold
this one's
again.
Still alive. Stay dead. Look at her just levitating. Isn't that crazy? There we go.
I'm waiting for this guy to cook.
Yeah, bones. I can't carry any bones.
I can carry plenty of bones. I'm just gonna take this rabbit that's on here. Never mind, Patrick needs the rabbit. And Patrick's gonna get an infection.
Yay! I love infections.
This doesn't look too tasty.
I'm gonna put this rabbit on there.
I've got like no armor.
Got the makeshift shelter?
Yep.
Yay!
Come save, dear.
I'm eating.
Saved.
There's something on the fire for food.
It's probably spoiled.
Probably.
It's better than nothing.
Why does this not have my feathers on it?
Okay, let's go.
Is this my feather club?
I'm just gonna eat whatever's on here. Oh, it's delicious! Puke! Into the cave! Oh, look, he's got a spotlight for us.
Yay!
And just like all
it
these.
Shows nothing in here.
I'm gonna. What was
Wait,
I gonna
can
do?
Can I still see his dead body? I'm gonna see this derpy little son of
language. Son of a derp. More sticks. So many sticks.
I also used most of my sticks. I used 11 sticks on that.
Yeah.
Can't carry any more sticks, booze,
mats.
Skulls, rocks. I think.
I had mats and now I don't.
Oh, I know exactly where we are.
Where are we?
If you look to your right, it's our fire. Put some food on it.
So we've been in here?
Yep.
Goodbye. Did we go through this one? I don't think we went through this one.
We probably did.
I'm gonna go check. Better unsafe than sorry. Oh yeah, maybe.
Probably. We've probably been through this whole cave.
Oh, well, maybe not. Nope, we haven't been here. Rope. Look, it's a rope. And more chairs.
Oh, there is rope. Some batteries, some beds.
Clothes.
More batteries, cloth. More cloth, more rope. Clothes.
Some booze over by this chair. It's down there. Now we've been through this whole cave, I think. Or at least this section. Because I think they all lead to the same place.
So we could go get the modern bow.
What time is it?
7:36.
7:26.
That one. Gonna climb through here. Gonna climb through here. Added notes to section of book.
Ooh. What the heck is that?
That's a rhino.
Oh, I'm not a rhino.
Rhinos are fun.
They look like my sister.
They don't look like your sister. It's outside. It's outside. It's outside. Why am I going back inside? No.
Oh, look at
that. It's a rhino of Virginia and an Ermsy. Get back inside. Get back inside.
It's running!
Oh, look at... I wonder. Give me a second. Give me a second.
If so, this would be amazing.
No.
I think you can.
Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted.
You're gonna die! Oh my god, look at them all! Run!
Oh! Oh
my god!
Here, mother, get your chainsaw.
I'm going to the house.
Going out.
Oh my god! We're gonna die such horrible deaths.
Patrick, just lead them away so we can leave.
Where are they?
Back here!
Just lead them away a little bit. I'll be there in a second.
I can't. They're not following me.
Okay, mother?
I'm trying, but they don't want to leave the doorway. You're just gonna have to make them run for it, right? Run! Run! You're not gonna try and fight them, are you? Run!
I'm gonna try. We should try. There's only two of them. We've done this before.
There's three of them.
Well, one of them's following you.
No, they're not.
Well, then he ran. There's only two here.
I'm coming.
Okay, where's the other?
Right here.
I'm gonna lose more of them than I get nervous. Yep, yes. There it goes. But I mean, I also just go in for it, so I mean.
That was
intense.
There's another one. He's still alive.
Where's the rhino? We need his piece of armor.
I didn't see the rhino.
Well, where did the other one die at?
He didn't. It just ran away.
It's gone to get friends.
Ah, there it is! 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 Right there.
There's another two.
Oh, we got three of them coming at us. Oh my god. We got him. Ah! Yeah, watch out for him.
Ah!
Yeah, that rhino, he's done.
I got,
yeah, he's chasing.
Got another one.
Focus one of them first.
Where is everybody?
Over here in the town.
Ah!
Mother, your screams might honestly scare me more than the cannibals.
Right?
I think I got rhinos.
Yep, he's right there. Look out! Dang it.
I think the rhino is down.
Yep.
Oh my god, oh my god.
I
clothes back.
I need these baskets back.
That rhino freaking packs a punch. Yes. Look at how much armor it took off.
Oh, my sweet lord, I don't.
I didn't take any damage, though.
Let's go see if there's a... Wait, the rhino knocked a tree down!
Yes. Oh, yeah.
I knew that it could break buildings and stuff, even with the setting turned off, but...
Yeah, rhinos can do it.
If you kill enough big guys, I think the rhinos then start to come out.
Yeah.
So the rhinos are intended to be the hardest enemy that you can come across just normally.
There should be more.
Honestly, if I could do diddly squat with a bow, then I'd be perfectly fine, but I can't do anything with a bow. Anything that's with a bow, I'm just wasting arrows.
Sunlight!
We don't need sunlight. Sunlight's for wussies.
I'm a wussy!
I've never been scared by this game ever before, but yet I got scared from Minecraft before.
Well, yes, we are.
I've been scared from Minecraft after the first time I played this game.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
Every time I played this game.
I couldn't believe that happened. I was like, okay. I was like, I'm going to shoot it to see if I can shoot it through the cave thing. And I was like, nope, I can't do that. I was trying to pick up my arrow. And it was like, no, you're going outside now. I was like, this is not a good idea.
This is not where I wanted to go.
There's another cannibal village just over here.
We should go do it. We should go loot it.
I'm going to refill my water. And take a pee.
Yeah, we should go refill like our water pit, water skin.
The water skin and the bucket.
What bucket?
The pot.
Oh yeah, the pot.
I'll see you guys at home. I'll scream if anything happens.
No, you won't.
Patrick, you also try to scare you, but whenever I do it, it doesn't work.
Just because you don't see me jump doesn't mean I don't.
So much gasoline here. And this Coke can.
Put a marker there so we can go back to the gas.
What? Can't carry any more.
We should set a marker for the cave with the axe because we can get plenty of dynamite. We can get so much dynamite.
There's another can.
Wasn't really much. I'm coming!
It's one of those caves that you're supposed to go back to because they refill every time.
Nice. Every time you log in?
Yeah, every time you log out and log back in on a new day, it refills.
Well, it's just like that friggin', whatchamacallit, the...
Plane?
Hey, look, I found a plane!
Very good.
Every time we went back in that cave,
that's the plane of that guy that took Timmy.
Well, screw Timmy guy. Oh, look at all these things.
Yes, it's our plane.
Oh, it's our plane.
Yes.
Yep.
Put a marker. You can go there for, like, snacks and stuff and sodas.
Yep.
They don't reappear for me for some reason.
That's strange.
What?
Like, all these things are still opened.
Yeah. I don't think suitcases refill.
Like the stuff inside the plane.
Yeah, the stuff inside the plane should always refill.
Hello, beautiful house. How I have missed you.
What the Christ is that up above you? What the Christ is that?
I'm getting in. I don't want to fight that. I think I saw something move in the trees. There's not a whole lot of wind going on.
Why are the shells empty?
I see it! Because the rain hasn't stopped yet. Oh, it's because we're just now loading this area. I think. However, I think it should refill whenever the rain stops. I don't think it should refill before that.
So many suitcases.
That's a spoiled lizard, I believe. No, it's a fresh lizard. Didn't look too fresh. And where did its head go? Okay, there it is. I was worried there for a second. I know this fish is fresh. Because I hunted that fish. I'm gonna go get some fish. If I can. I don't think I can, but I'm gonna try. Saving the game before I caught the fish would probably be a good idea.
Let's see.
I have max meds, so you know what? You know what I'm gonna do after this? Yeah. I'm coming down. Get your camera ready, Mom.
I got max meds, I got max snacks, I got max soda, I got max sticks, max rocks. Don't fall down there, self! Parkour. Oh, this seems like a bad idea.
Yep.
Slowly, slowly.
Yes,
I made it.
Pond. This is an example of fish not respawning. Alright, get the camera, Mom.
I'm not over there.
Get the camera!
Oh, I'm not there!
My butthole! Oh god! That was cool.
There we go.
I need to take some meds.
Get some more lizard skin for armor, since I used some.
This is nice. See, the thing about the modern axe is it actually changes its appearance. If you don't use stuff, if you don't use it by, like, hitting trees and, like, only hitting people, fungus will grow on it. And blood.
I like fungus.
I cut down a tree, but the moss didn't spawn.
Well, that's fine.
Then you use the chainsaw.
Oh, I hear some people over by you guys. See, I told you.
I'm coming, Mom. Even though you didn't get the camera. I'm coming.
I'm coming too, eventually.
I'm probably not going to get there before she's dead. Why was that the first thing that bled?
I'm still...
Did you stab her? In the, not the thing.
I'm still a little ways off.
And now the tree's thing spawned.
Oh,
I thought that tree bush thing was a Virginia for a second.
They were just waiting for you to water them with fresh blood. That's how you grow. That's how you grow logs.
Wait, the rain stopped. Our things should be full. I'm gonna go look for the things. That deer just...
That's how you grow logs. You cut down trees, and then you water them with fresh blood, and then you get logs. It's just how it works. Come back,
Why did the deer look like a cannibal?
Dang it. There we go.
It really just kind of surprised me that there was a cannibal there, but it wasn't a cannibal.
Gonna
that
cut
one's
this.
Not already empty, and okay. We can each fill up our water skins once we jump in this.
You only need to, I think you only need to do it once, and it fills your water skin.
Okay, well, I did it twice because it let me.
It'll let you keep going. I've done it like 5 or 6 times before. Because I thought I was just getting more. Gotcha.
Okay, well, if Patrick's right, then we can fill 2 water skins each.
Okay.
And what did I use to make a water skin? Some rope.
Rabbit.
I don't think you can make more than one.
2 deer.
You can't have more than one.
That would be nice.
Aw, can't carry any more rabbits. Stay right where you are, deer, so you may die.
Okay. fill that pot.
I need four boar, and what's that other one there on the right? Is that
raccoon?
I got another deer.
I have the rabbit. I have the deer. I need the.
Anybody need some more deer?
I need three boar.
Yep.
And I need a raccoon.
Raccoons are hard to get.
I've never even seen a raccoon.
I've got one a couple times. I usually go up into the snow, although getting them up in the snow because it's very cold is very.
Yeah, Mother, you should be the hunter. Okay. And then we can get a skin rack, and then Mother can just get all the skins.
Okay.
That would be nice, because you're good at shooting things with a bow. Patrick is also good at shooting things with a bow. Okay, Patrick, you're going to be the hunter.
Wouldn't it be the animal hunter. Wouldn't it be nice if we could kill them?
Mother just kind of freaks out and runs whenever she sees cannibal, and then just loses track of what she's doing. I would do it, but I can't shoot things.
I'm coming home.
Rolling stones.
Rolling stones.
Stones. So many stones. Country roads.
You don't want to see me, Mother.
I'm almost home. I am almost to the place that we call housing.
Raiden, why are you teething that person?
Why wouldn't he? It's what you do after you kill something.
Ah! Why? Why no scary? Why not daddy guy?
Yep, you only have to do it once.
Got it.
Rolling stone.
Oh, I got a squirrel.
Very nice.
But I can't carry any more small animal meat.
I wonder how
meat.
Good boiled meat would taste.
Depends on what it is, what you boil it in, and what you boil with it. Cannibals? No, come back, lizard. I need your flesh.
Come join the cannibal.
That's a rabbit.
Party.
Got enough.
Aren't we technically like the murderers here? The bad guys here? Because we're the ones with all of their skin.
Lizard. Dang
it. Patrick looks so cool whenever he's got his arrow there. It's like another person just watching. That's a heavy wind.
It is.
How have I not blown off of this? Oh, it actually did move me.
Gonna get some lizard skin, put it in my bag.
Cause why?
Wear it as a face.
So there's one turtle shell full of lava there in there for you, baby.
Oh, I can't carry any more rabbit fur. Somebody want some rabbit fur?
I could take some rabbit fur, but...
Here's a trophy you can mount on the wall. Hurry, put a wall mount. We got a rabbit.
Okay, what we need is a raccoon. The head of the first raccoon we ever killed as well.
Excellent. Haha, it's beautiful.
Yes.
There's a bird on your hand, and I should shoot. Oh, it's gone.
How did you cancel it?
You just hit the aim button, L2.
We should save, because we did a lot of battles.
I wonder if the lizard... Oh, make another one! I got a lizard head!
Okay, trophy! There! There!
Excellent.
Okay, now we save.
Yeah, let's do that. I love how we've been awake for 13 days.
That's a world record. Current world record is 11 days. We set a world record here.
Actually, no, technically the first ever Minecraft player that played Minecraft in a day would have the world record. No, people would sleep. It's just now people don't spend more than a Minecraft day playing the game. So then...
I've killed a Canadian goose.
We're close to Canada? Indeed.
Still haven't seen a long-headed sea turtle.
This is apparently in Canada.
Or a snowshoe rabbit.
People say that it's in Canada. Some people say, oh no, it's just common for gays being Americans. This is America.
We need to kill a great white shark.
It's only one.
We do.
And he's over by the rocks. Look at all that rotten food.
That's okay. I'll still eat it. Look at all those Molotov cocktails.
I got some too.
Am I the only one with... Okay, I do have some.
Man, my inventory is like both your inventories put together.
Yep.
Well, I mean, 90% of it is just rotten food.
I've got some fresh food in there. A bunch of seeds.
Why do I not believe the fact that Patrick says he has it's fresh food?
Look, it's right there. They're the animals that I just caught.
Yeah, they're edible. Okay.
No, that's not what I wanted.
On a cover of the Rolling Stone.
Oh, I got another meat rack over here. Here
we
go.
Why do you have teeth? On your ass. Doesn't it also decrease speed?
I don't think so.
I believe tree sap and teeth plus your weapon decrease speed. Let me see. Yes. Increased damage, decreased weapon speed.
Oh.
Speed weapon. That doesn't make any sense.
Cooking meat on the grill, cause I'm hungry.
I is also kind of hungry. I don't think I want to eat right now, cause Patrick has a ton of spoiled food on there.
It's no longer there.
Okay, well let me go get some non-spoiled food.
Most of it you can just eat off the rack.
Yeah, I know, but then it makes you thirsty.
Oh, yes.
Fresh, dried leg, but it instantly cooks if it's dry.
Yeah.
Yeah, so limbs don't make you feel so good.
No.
But I mean, you can eat them anyways, so why not just eat?
You can't lay on top of me, child.
I want to eat an Armsy's leg.
Oh, can you imagine? It'd be so delicate and moist.
Ew, you're scoring my leg. Ew! Ew, stop it! You kid you?
Uh-huh.
I said, you kid you?
I might need some bone armor. Mother, you also might need some bone armor.
Yeah, I'm pretty armorless.
I can't believe we're out of bones.
Sun.
Okay, it's not
somebody
me.
Somebody laid on my controller.
Debris sun.
Bone arrows? You can make bone arrows?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I need more bones.
Yeah, you need two more.
Yep. Oh well. I've tried.
Can I also drink a milk?
You can go upstairs and get yourself a little drink of milk in one of the small cups, please.
Okay.
I'll watch your character, make sure you're locked up.
7:51, we're doing this almost 2 hours.
Yeah, it's how long it streams. 2 hours twice a day.
Yep, see? I just did it once and it fills it to 100%.
Yep, we did it for 2. Oh, I'm freezing.
Why are you cold? Don't do that.
Jump in the river.
Well, that's a horrible idea.
How is that fire of ours lasting so long? I mean, it's almost out, but how? We should make a bonfire. At some point. It's completely worthless. It doesn't do much else than just a normal fire. But it would be cool. That's all that matters. Like a fireplace with a bonfire in it.
Go get your milk, bud.
Bonfire is...
Or if you want to wait 9 minutes, this will be over.
Yeah, it takes logs.
Now we need 5 logs.
Okay, hang on.
Wait till I come back. I'll get some logs.
Small cup!
Come gather logs with me. He's safe in the house for now. Oh, look at this!
No!
Isn't that beautiful?
It is not.
There's a rhino.
Don't you mean rhinos?
No, there's 2 armsies and a rhino.
Sit down, Caleb.
Only Ray was there to help you.
I missed. Dang it.
What was Ray saying about how could you work the boat?
Rice?
There you go, I got that.
Right here. A rhino with 2 armies?
Yeah, put your drink down over there so it is. And the armies don't care that the rhino's on fire.
Look out!
Okay, good.
Ow.
Still pulled me over.
Come on, Tubbo. Come on, big fella. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I shot a few arrows at him. I claim full credit for killing him. He literally did just shoot 2 arrows. Alright? I totally was the only one that was here.
Just deer appears out of nowhere. Like, those armsies just didn't do anything.
No, they didn't care.
They just walked off into the sunset.
Where are they? They would be nice to have the armor of right now.
They're gone. They were replaced with that deer. Oh, there they are.
Okay. Are these all modern arrows? I don't really care.
Getcha.
Is this a poison arrow? No. It looks green to me.
The other one's just walking away.
Why did you come after me? He hit you first.
You're the easy target.
Oh, Mother has... Mother has no armor. Okay, never mind, she has some. I wish you could get meat out of these guys and then it would just cook and get out of the car. Alright, where'd he go?
There we go. The other guy's just right over here.
Where?
Right over, right in front of us.
Okay. There's a cannibal. That is Ramsey, you know? I'm just gonna... Actually, no, you know, he's gonna probably break my armor.
Let's get some logs.
We're wet and cold.
You crushed a bird.
Who?
Whoever chopped down the tree that
Oh, sorry.
That was close. I almost got hit.
I need to go back and eat.
I need to go
We
warm
all
up.
Need to go back and eat and warm up.
Patrick, we can warm up at the bonfire.
These are for the bonfire, aren't they?
Yes. What the hell? Oh.
I really just did it for the tree sap, honestly.
Tree sap is what it's all about. That's funny, though. I was just like, I'm going to go get some logs while Raiden's upstairs. I walk up the hill, and there's a rhino, two arms. I was like, oh, that's beautiful.
So majestic.
Dude.
The creatures in this game are just the most majestic creatures I've ever seen in any game.
I got one.
Can I light it?
Go for it.
Do it. And one to finish that off. It's beautiful. Beautiful!
I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna get a leg that's... Actually, no, you know, I'm gonna get this meat that's probably spoiled. No, it's fresh. And I'm gonna cook it, if I can. Oh my god, I can. Never mind, I can't. It's really just for style. Well, I'm gonna have this cooking in here.
Whoops.
Why did you do that?
I walked too close.
You can... Catch yourself on fire from a bonfire?
Yes, I want to hear.
Is my meat done yet?
It's possible. I'm gonna walk up here, see if I can.
Cover under rolling stones.
We got lots more wood up there.
Stones.
Well, it's about that time. I think
now that the bonfire is going, we should save, and then we can just leave it off here. This would be a great spot to end.
Yep, especially after we killed so many things.
Oh my sweet moon.
Yeah.
There we go. All saved.
Hang on. I'm just going to eat now. So if... Could you hurry up and cook, Rabbit? Thank you. Now we can all sit around the campfire and... Not the campfire, the bonfire. At least I'm going to...
Okay, dokie.
Shut it down, right?
Now let's figure out who gets the raid. Good old three viewers. Let's see here. See who is doing the playing today. We've gone. Oh, we should just. We'll do Shroud. No. It's all Shroud needs.
I'm sure he would still appreciate it.
Isn't Shroud like the most popular Apex streamer?
Oh,
or
I think.
Are you talking about a different Shroud?
Oh, no, I'm talking about Shroud. The Shroud.
He's got 35,000 followers. People watching him right now.
Yeah, I was going to say that. Followers. I think he's got like a few million.
We always put in the guns that I want after I buy another gun.
That's a lot of views.
So long. Like literally